going last legislative session in Senator Dennis's bill. There are some things in the governor's plan that may be ones that going down the road we cannot support. One of the things that's happening as we speak, Teresa is on the Assembly Ways and Means Committee. I'm on Senate Finance, and we're on some subcommittees together. And actually, we're on the K-12 higher ed. And we've gone through those budgets, but there's one senator and three assembly people on that committee. And so the four of us are going to be looking at every single one of those things in the K-12 budget that the governor has put forward and looking for one, you know, looking at them. Do we want to stay with these? Are there ones we cannot live with? Because one of the things we have to do in looking at the entire budget is find some additional dollars for those things that, for example, when Ruben talked about the needs-based scholarships and the student loan programs for higher ed students, we have to find additional dollars. And there are some things in the governor's education plan that may not be the best for our middle-class families and their children and for those who are moving forward. So bear with us, let us work through the process, and we plan to bring home to all of you a state budget that will meet the needs of us going forward. The bottom line is we're going to be counting on people like Senator Kiewen to and his cohorts on the revenue committee and on the taxation committee, so that we have the dollars that we need to fund the education needs that we need in the state of Nevada. Thank you.